There are times when you need to turn on TalkBack, and it's not always convenient to go through the settings menu. So this quick video will show you how to enable the accessibility shortcut and how to use it. First thing I'm going to do is turn on settings. And then I'm going to go down to accessibility. And then I'm going to look for accessibility shortcut. And I'm going to turn it on. Now the way that this works, it doesn't allow you to turn off TalkBack, but it allows you to turn on TalkBack. So I've got the phone running right now and TalkBack is not enabled. I can move my finger around and nothing is happening, or at least nothing is being spoken. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to press the power button until it vibrates. And then I'm going to put down two fingers.
Keep holding down two fingers to enable accessibility.
Until it tells me
accessibility enabled.
There it goes. Accessibility is now enabled. That means that I can now use TalkBack.
Settings. Quicken. Remove, uninstall, move item, double tap to select, double tap and hold to long press.
Now if you're testing you want to turn off TalkBack temporarily, use an L-shaped gesture.
Folder, Play Store, QuickBooks Online.
An L-shaped gesture. There we go. And this brings up the context menu.
Touch the screen and explore in a circle to find an item, then lift to select.
I'm going
to
press the pause feedback. Now, pause feedback turns off TalkBack temporarily. And in order to restart TalkBack, you would press the power button.
Lock screen. Screen off. Ringer silent.
And we're all set.
742.